What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Silverback June, back at it again with another legendary video. You know what I'm saying? You see the beast out here? You know what I mean?
Hit it!
But yeah, man, got my boy Blue over there. He's working on his car, you know what I'm saying? Legendary Camaro, OG Blue, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, I'm back at it with another video, and today's video is gonna be on brakes, man. About to get it popping with these brakes that I cop on eBay, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I do mods, but I try to do mods on a budget, you know what I mean? So listen, I'm not gonna get into it. I'm about to jack up this car, you know, I'm about to jack the car up, whatever, you see? See the beast out here, man, about to jack the car up. I'm not gonna bore you with the jacking part, because everybody should know how to jack up a car, you know, use it on the jack and jack stands and all that, safety first, you know what I mean? But yeah, man, you see the brakes on the ground, you know what I'm saying, brand new out the box. You know, let me show you, let me just show you real quick what it is. Game changer, legendary. You know what I'm saying? Listen, man, so I'm gonna get into it. I got the front and the back, you know what I'm saying? So we gonna get it popping. We gonna get this grind on, you know what I mean? We gonna get this grind going. So yo, stay tuned, man. All right, Silverback June.
A few moments later.
All right, so the very first tool you gotta have in your arsenal is this PB Blast right here. Cause you wanna spray these down. You wanna spray the caliper bolts down. You wanna spray that down, which I already did. And there's another bolt on the bottom over there. Okay, you see this bolt right here? And there's another one on the bottom. So now, you wanna soak them up. You definitely need that PB Blast. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna take this, this is a 13, this bolt right here is a 13. You got one right here, and you got one right here. And I'm gonna show you real quick. I said these are already loose. These are already loose. So I'm gonna go up here with my gun. That's out, one. Another one down here. Two. Now, I'm gonna take this caliper out. It's snug, so bear with me. So right here, take my flathead screwdriver. It's so tight. See how? Freed it up. Ooh. Freed it up. Caliper's out. Right? There go my brake pads. Boom. Boom. Alright. You wanna really, for this one right here, you really want to get like a hanger or something and wrap around it. But right now, I don't have that. You know what I'm saying? I have to improvise. I'll probably try to find some rope or something like that and put up there. But yeah, boom. So now, there's two back bolts over here. There's two bolts in the back right here. One, two. All right? One, two. Okay? You're going to loosen those bolts out for this bracket. Once you take that bracket out, it's gonna come off. So I'm gonna get, that's an 18 millimeter socket. So I'm gonna get my 18, I'm gonna get it popping. All right, so I took the bracket out with the 18. So now the rotor's gonna come out. I take my little hammer right here and I whack it. See that? The rotor's out. Move this to the side. Bam. Now I'm gonna get my new rotor over here. Get my new rotor. Right here. I usually spray this down with some brake cleaner. You know what I'm saying? But right now I have to improvise. I don't have any brake cleaner right now. But most important thing you want to do when you're changing your brakes, you want to measure. See, I got the old rotor over there, and then I got the new one. Now I'm going to measure it real quick. All right? Let me show you. I'll measure it like this. Now you see, look, they both the same size. They the same size. I know this is the right rotor for my car. So now I'm about to throw slap this on. You know what I'm saying? Slap the new rotor on. I like to put grease over here on these rings over here. I like to spray it down, put some grease. Matter of fact, I'm gonna do it. Got a little grease right here. Put around here. Alright. This is the right way to do brakes. You know what I'm saying? Go up here, put some over, smear it. Put some right here, smear it. You know what I'm saying? Put some grease right there. Then you put the rotor on. I gotta give me a rag, excuse me. Got me a rag, had to give me a little rag over here. So now, I measured it. Put the load on. Bolts over here, and I put it, screw it in. To hold the rotor in place like so. Alright, now hold it in place. I got the rotor on, I'm holding it in place. Now I gotta depress the caliper piston. Piston right here, I gotta squeeze it in, push it in, and depress it in so it can go inside. Alright? Nah, it's cool, it's cool. So you see I got my brake calipers over here. Okay. So I got it right here. And I'm gonna twist this in. I'm gonna twist this inside. One, two. And you're gonna watch the piston go back. Matter of fact, I'm gonna try to get a better angle. So, as you can see, I got my caliper there, and I got my tool right there. Caliper piston right here, and I'm squeezing it with my tool so the piston goes inside. Okay. Pushing the piston all the way in. Now I got it nice and tight. The piston pushed in there. Okay? So now, leave this to the side. Okay? Get my bracket. Get my bracket right here. I like to put a little grease on my sliding things right here, a little grease. Okay? little grease right here, right here, right here. We're arming these things in here. Okay. All these little parts. Hand down. About to put this back. Back on. 14. Right here, okay, got the brake pads, new brake pads, okay. What I like to do, I like to put a little bit of this red grease, too much, put a little bit of that, this is this quiet, put a little bit of that and I smear it on the pads, smear it. Boom. Smear it on there. Wipe it down. Still got my old pads right here. Okay, so I know it's the same size. One goes right here, like so. Okay, see how it fit? Other one goes in the back. Like butter, baby. Okay? Now, make sure this bolts, these bolts in the back right here is tight. Make sure the bolts back here is good. Make sure these two bolts over here is good. Yeah, man, as you can see, my front brakes is done. You know what I'm saying? So, same rules apply, man. My front brakes are done over here. That's it. So now I'm going to the back. I'm going to go in the back right here. And I'm going to do the back brakes. Now, important
shout
thing
out my boy Joe for this information
is, well,
right here.
When I get back,
I had a little bit of a brain fart.
In the pads,
they're looking out my G.
The rotors, you have to make sure in the rear, when you order these pads, either they vented or they not vented. They could be vented or solid. That's important when you're doing brakes. So you have to know your car's application. You know what I'm saying? Before you order these pads. Mine is vented, so which is good. So I got the vented ones in here. You know what I'm saying? So I'll show you what I'm talking about. Before I take this apart. See these rear calipers, these rear rotors, they vented. This is vented, and they have another one that's solid. So you want to make sure yours, either your application is a solid or a vented one. The solid is just plain flat. This one is vented. You see, you got the holes inside of it. That's important when you order in the brakes. All right, so just double check and make sure. All right, so now I'm at the rear brakes. Starting to do this one at a time because, you know, I don't have nobody to help me here. Even though I got my tripod, but, you know, the same rules apply for these brakes right here. So I have a 15 up here, they're already loose. And then the two bolts in the back, there's one right here, and there's another one on the bottom, okay? I don't know what size it is yet, but I'll get to that. But same thing, same way you do in the front is the same way you do in the back. And what I was talking about, vented rotors, you see these rotors over here, they vented. Mine is vented, so that's why, like, some of the brake rotors over here, they're solid, some of them. But in my case, mine has vented rotors. So you have to make sure this application, because if not, you're gonna get the wrong size rotor and everything, and you're gonna be all screwed up. So you wanna make sure you have that intact, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna get to this one right here. This one is, like I said, I got all the bolts loose already. This one is already loose, this is a 15. That up. Also, I'm gonna take a screwdriver, flathead, and I'm gonna go inside here, and I'm gonna try to push the caliper piston inside. Actually, I need a smaller one of this. I can't even use this. Get in here. I'm gonna rock the brake back. See how I push the piston? Now I'm pushing the piston in. The piston is pushed all the way in. See that? I just pushed the piston all the way in through the brakes. So now, when I take this off, number 15 over here, down here. Long ratchet right here. It's spinning, I'm in. No big deal. All right, it's spinning right now. So what I do is, I take a little wrench. Got my little vice grip right here to go right inside here. Make my little vice grip. Alright. Just to hold it right here. Like
1 hour later.
And just like that, man, my brakes is done. You know what I'm saying? You want to go performance? Right here is the way to go, B. I got these from eBay. They call Max. Max brakes. Pretty good. You know, I mean, hopefully, you know, when I get on the road, I'll test them out and let you know. But real inexpensive, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, my brakes is done, man. Everything on. You know what I mean? From the back. Front is on. I got a little wheel, you know, I put the rotor right here, the chucks over here, so I could keep it stable, you know what I mean? The back is already done, you see the rotors is in there, woohoo, game changer, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, like I said, man, don't forget to like, share, subscribe to my channel. If you're in the local area, you know what I'm saying, New York area, and you know, you in the hood or whatever the case may be, wherever you at, just call me, let me know. Silverback Jew, man. I'm out, man. All right, YouTube. Peace.
Fresh with the step. Don't touch that. Leave it alone. Walk like a dog out. Leave it alone. Dogs bite. Dogs fight. Dogs like. Scratch. Shake and hold.